a life full of sorrow. Forced to face more than any other. A mother and child abandoned, bankrupt, left behind by their loved one, by the one they trusted. A family taunted and teased due to race. A mother and child traveling north to have their hopes for prosperity crushed. Finally, when hope shines through the dark, a child has the only one who ever cared for her torn away. A child motherless, left with a stepfather who cares not for her. A stepfather who tries to take away her last joy in life, dancing. A daughter moving once more to an aunt, only to meet another life of poverty and depression. A young girl drops out of school, calling herself a fate of trouble and despair. A child, barely more than a teen, trapped in a life of struggle. How could somebody, with a childhood stolen, faced with sorrow and grief, ever come to rise above the rest?